Gentlemen, the Byrds.
I'm the lover of the bayou. Mark your doorstep with a halfway right. I'm the lover of the bayou. Race and swam with a crocodile. Snake, I taught me the moto style. Sucked and weaned on chicken bow. I'm the lover of the bayou.
Welcome to Manchester. Thanks a lot. We'd like to do a Bob Dylan song for you. It's called You Ain't Going Nowhere.
Oh,
right. Thank you. Clarence would like to sing his song. It's called Truck Stop Girl.
Turn. Sweet. Next thing I knew, they had brought her things down to the bay. What could I do? Jamaica said, you will help me find a way to fill these sails, and we will sail.
Do your little acoustic spot now. These are acoustic guitars. Thank you. And the first thing we're going to do is a bluegrass instrumental called Soldier's Jaw and Black Mountain Rag, put together, two of them. Sleeping, my weariness amazes me. I'm branded on my feet, have no one to meet in the ancient empty streets, too dead for dreaming. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there's no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. Jingle, jangle, morning, I'll come following you. Hey, take me for a trip upon your magic swirling ship. My senses have been stripped, and my hands can't feel the grip. My toes too numb to step, wait only for my boot heels to be wandering. I'm ready to go anywhere. I'm ready for a fade. On to my own parade. Cast your dancing spell my way. I promise to go under it.
Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there's no place I'm going to.
Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you. Well, take me disappearing through the smoke rings of my mind, down the foggy ruins of time, far past the sheltered leaves, past the haunted frozen trees, out on the windy beach, far from the twisted reach of crazy sorrow. To dance beneath the diamond sky with one hand waving free, silhouetted by the sea, circled by the circus sand, with all memory and fate hidden far beneath the waves. Let me forget about today until tomorrow.
Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there's no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you.
Oh, you might hear laughing, spinning, skipping madly across the sun. It's not aimed at anyone, it's just escaping on the run. And but for the sky, there are no fences facing. If you hear vague traces of skipping reels of rhyme to your tambourine in time, I wouldn't pay it any mind. It's just a ragged clown behind and a shadow that you're seeing that he's chasing.
Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there's no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you.
Thank you very much. That was a Bob Dylan song, of course, and tracing back to Bob Dylan's roots a little bit, we have one of his favorite composers, Woody Guthrie, who wrote this song called Pretty Boy Floyd. Pretty Boy Floyd, the outlaw Oklahoma, knew him well. Was in the town of Shawnee on Saturday afternoon. His wife beside him in a wagon was in the town they rode. Then along come a deputy sheriff in a manner rather rude. He's vulgar words of language wife she overheard. Well, Pretty Boy grabbed the log chain and the deputy grabbed the gun. And in the fight that followed, he laid that deputy down. Well, he ran through the trees and bushes. He lived a life of shame. Every crime in Oklahoma was added to his name. Yes, he ran through the trees and brambles on the Canadian mountain shore. And many a starving farmer did open up his door. Yes, through this life he traveled, he gonna meet some funny men. Some will rob you with a six-gun and some with a fountain pen. But as through this life you ramble, as through this life you roam, you'll never see an outlaw take a family from their home. Thank you. Oh, Mr. Spotlight. Oh, Mr. Spotlight, won't you come over here and... Thank you. Now, we've been accused of singing drug songs. They thought 8 Miles High was a drug song. Can you imagine that? No, it wasn't.
Yes,
take my word for it. Now, I'm part of. I was one of the writers. I didn't mean anything. I was just innocent back there, writing a song about an airplane ride. That was what it was about. And this song's about cocaine.
You wrote it.
Now the irony in the whole thing is that 8 Miles High is banned, and this one isn't. So we're going to do this one. Lead Belly put this one together. And it goes like this. never with a hurt. Prettiest mare I've ever seen, you have to take my word. I'm gonna catch that horse if I can, and when I do I'll give her my brand. Well, I was up on Stony Ridge after this chestnut mare. Been chasing her for weeks now. Oh, I'd catch a glimpse of her every once in a while, taking her meal or bathing. Fine lady. This one day I happened to see her standing over there in a clearing. So I snuck up nice and easy, and I got my rope out, and I flung it in the air. I'm gonna catch that horse if I can, and when I do I'll give her my brand, and we'll be friends for life. She'll be just like a wife. I'm gonna catch that horse if I can. And I got her, and I'm pulling on her, and she's pulling back like a mule going up a ladder. So I take this choice, and I jump up on her. Damn, if I don't land right on top of her, and she takes off, running up onto that ridge higher than I've ever been before. And she's running along just fine, till she sees this sidewinder all coiled and ready to strike. And then she jumps off the edge, he holding on. Above the hill, higher than eagles were gliding, suspended in the sky. Over the moon, straight for the sun we were riding. My eyes were filled with light. Behind us black walls, below us a bottomless canyon, floating with no sound. Gulls far below seem to be suddenly rising, exploding all around. I'm gonna catch that horse if I can, and when I do I'll give her my brand, and we'll be friends for life. She'll be just like a wife. I'm gonna catch that horse if I can. And we were falling down this crevice, about a mile down, I'd say. And I look down and I see this red thing below us, and it's our reflection in a little pool of water, about 6 feet wide and 1 foot deep. We're coming down at it 32 feet per second per second. Finally we hit and splash that pool dry. That's when I lost my hold and she got away. But you know I'm gonna get her again someday. I'm gonna catch that hole if I can. Oh yeah, I will. And when I do, I'll give her my plan. And we'll be friends for life. She'll be just like a wife. I'm gonna catch that hole. I'm gonna catch that hole. I'm gonna catch that.
You're all right. Thank you. Jesus is just all right, too.
Do do do. Thank you.
like to thank y'all very much for coming down tonight. We sure enjoyed playing. We hope you liked it too. God bless you. Good night. Wow, you want to hear some more, huh? Well, we'll see what we got in our encore reservoir. Hey, that's a good one. Everybody hear him? He said rock and roll star. That's what he said. lot of fun being up here. I hope you're having as much fun as we are. It's really great. You're really great. Thanks a lot. You're beautiful. I'm going to do you a song aimed at extraterrestrial beings. So if there are any extraterrestrial beings in the audience, you can appreciate it. Aliens walking among us. You know. Woke up this morning with light in my eyes, and then realized it was still dark outside. It was a light coming down from the sky. I don't know who or why. Must be those strangers that come every night. Those saucer-shaped lights put people uptight. Footprints that glow in the dark. I hope they get home all right. Hey, Mr. Spaceman, won't you please take me along? I won't do anything wrong. Hey, Mr. Spaceman, won't you please take me along for a ride? Take me. darkness at the break of noon. Shadows even a silver spoon. The hand we played the child's balloon. Eclipses both the sun and moon. To understand, you know too soon. There is no sense to trying. Pointed threats say bluff with scorn. Suicide remarks are torn from the fool's gold mouthpiece, a hollow horn. These wasted words that prove to warn that he not busy being born is busy dying. Obey authority, and they do not respect in any degree, but despise the jobs of destiny. Speak jealously of them that are free, and do what they do just to be nothing more than something they invest in. Question in your nerves is lit. Yes, you know there is no answer fit. To satisfy, ensure you not to quit. To keep it in your mind and not forget that it is not he or she or them or it that you belong to. Though the masters make the rules, the wise men and the fools, I've got nothing more to live up to.
Go, river, go, go to the sea.
Here's another song that's in the Easy Rider soundtrack. It's called Wasn't Born to Follow. Sometime. Come on down to Albert Hollow.